With All-Star selections just announced, a nice time to focus on how good the Astros have been so far despite tonight. Yes, they are ready to repeat. Heading into tonight, a winning percentage of 66. 61 wins against only 3 losses. Manager AJ Hinch doing a nice job of loading and leading these guys off the world title. They're first in the American League West, 3.5 games ahead of Seattle to start tonight, third in the AL and all of baseball, really, behind the Red Sox and Yankees. The 6 straight wins to start the night came after 3 straight losses to the Rays, so they're 7-3 over the last 10. Actually, better on the road than they've been at home, 32-14 away from Minute Maid Park, 29-17 at the friendly confines. And as the reigning AL champ, AJ Hinch gets to manage the league's All-Stars, 5 of which come from his own team. Last year's season MVP, Jose Altuve. Last year's World Series MVP, George Springer. Alex Bregman will head to D.C. for the Midsummer Classic as well, as will pitchers Justin Verlander and Gerrit Cole. Now for Altuve, this has to be especially sweet. He led all All-Stars in votes, becoming the first Astro to do so. His 4th consecutive fan-elected start and his 6th overall, Craig Biggio is a franchise record with 7 All-Star appearances. Springer gets the honor for a 2nd straight year. His 15 homers are 3rd on the team. Bregman is the lone Astro making his first appearance. Been hot in recent weeks, but really he's been good all year long. The 17 dingers are 2nd on the team. It's 57 RBI, trail only Evan Gattis on the squad. Verlander, a no-brainer. 9-4 with a 2.15 ERA, 7th All-Star nod for the future Hall of Famer. And it's Cole's 2nd selection, though his 1st in the American League after spending the first 5 seasons of his career in Pittsburgh. 9-2 with a 2.70 ERA and a team-leading 158 strikeouts heading into tonight.
You won't find a better price on a Nissan than at Ancira Nissan. Nothing beats a low Ancira Nissan price. You're watching Sports Tonight, San Antonio's only nightly 30-minute sportscast with exclusive sports coverage you won't find anywhere else.